fucking morning, guys. It's my third day in Egypt and today I'm vlogging from Luxor. I'm staying at Al Misalla Hotel and it has a swimming pool, it has a jacuzzi, it has a rooftop shisha lounge, and in the breakfast they serve buffet. So if you want an economical stay and you want little bit luxuries too side by side, it's a good deal. So it's 10:30 and I'm sitting by the pool, see? And I'm just waiting for my friend Rahul, he's upstairs. Then we'll go to Hot Air Balloon. We'll catch you guys. I'm back. Well, just 1,100 pounds for a hot air balloon. So less money, so much fun. Just loved it. Amazing experience. Whenever you come to Luxor, just do it. Don't miss it. You have to go, you have to feel it. Amazing. So now I have like half a day left. So what I've decided is to go and check out the city.